Safety is the focus this weekend in the Star City. The Roanoke City Sheriff's Office is hosting what they're calling the Safe Community Expo to raise money for Project Lifesaver. The program helps locate and rescue people who have cognitive disorders who may wander off and get lost. So the expo will feature a craft show, free shred event, a raffle, and a car show. The event starts at 9 this Saturday. It'll be at the Berglund Center Special Events Center.